And, you know, I think one of the common mistakes, you mentioned it, is that they try to target the wrong audience. You know, they think that their audience and that the primary audience that they need to reach in order to attract students is martial artists. And it's just not so. It's never been that way. You know, your primary audience is a consumer who doesn't do martial arts, but they would like to try it, you know?